Arthritis in the elbow, which is an uncommon condition but common for the shoulder and elbow surgeon like me, can present in varying age groups. We might see it in the older patient, somebody with rheumatoid arthritis. Rheumatoid arthritis patients get severe elbow arthritis and a lot of bone destruction. Or we might see it in a younger patient from playing sports. Those patients generally have much less degrees of arthritis. Sometimes patients present with just pain. Sometimes patients present with loss of motion. They will not have much pain, but they might complain of stiffness in the elbow. In men, a common complaint is, I can't shave my face, because they can't bend their elbow past 90 degrees and they can't get the arm, or they might have a hard time feeding themselves because the elbow doesn't bend because the elbow is stiff. Because what happens in the elbow is that you get bone spurs around the elbow and it almost acts like a door hinge, so it limits your mobility. Sometimes a loose piece can break off inside the elbow and that can catch inside the elbow, and patients might have mechanical symptoms like clicking or popping or catching. So these are the different ways. And then if it's a very severe case of elbow arthritis, the bone spurs can even pinch the nerve, and the bone spurs can also cause cubital tunnel syndrome and can cause a pinched nerve on the inside of the elbow. So that all goes hand in hand. So how do we treat it? Well, the treatment is dependent on the severity of the symptoms. If a patient comes in with some early arthritis, we'll try physical therapy. If they have more severe pain, we might try physical therapy coupled with a cortisone injection. If they have mechanical symptoms, we might get an MRI or a CT scan on them. If they have a loose piece floating inside the elbow or bone spurs, we can go in and we can clean out the elbow joint, and which frequently is done arthroscopically. Again, small multiple incisions around the elbow, we put the camera in there, and then we go in and we have shavers and burrs, and we literally will burr down the bone spurs, and that allows us to improve mobility. And once your mobility is better, your pain's better, and also your function is better.